So before this video starts, I just want to let you know that this is one of my new videos, not one of my old videos. So I filmed this just a few days ago, so this is not a video that came out 3 months ago. Okay, enjoy the video now. I'm going to leave now. Bye.
I'm kind of rushing it now because I smell food and I'm hungry.
I'm all from, and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. My name is Pombi, and today I'm going to be doing my first ever CC Max's Match Favourites on the channel. This video today is going to be of me basically just showing you my favourite CC. So if you're new to the channel, welcome, and it'd be amazing if you could subscribe. But if you're like just here for the CC and you just here to pick up some new items of CC, so this is going to be my model for today. Her name's Chloe Ray, and she's actually one of my current household Sims. She's gorgeous. Lots of the CC is new as well to me. Not like maybe, some of it's like new, like was just released, but to me, lots of the CC is new. This is the first hair. I'm shook. Like, can you tell how cute this hair is? I've seen it featured in a lot of CC finds, CC favorites videos before, and when I saw it, I'm in love. So this is gonna be in mine as well. This is beautiful. I mean, like, just look, the ombres. I really want to put ombres in my hair, but I'm scared of my hair falling out or something because I just don't want to put anything in my hair. But I really do want to have like an ombre hairstyle, but it'll probably never happen. But yeah, this hair's beautiful. Like, oh my goodness, it doesn't just come in ombre, so it comes in some nice little solid colors if you prefer that, or you know, if you don't like ombres. But yeah, the ombres are beautiful, and you get loads of selection of ombres as well, not just like a few. And that it just is a beautiful hairstyle, honestly. It's amazing and I love it. So yeah, definitely one of my favorites. So yeah, my next favorite hairstyle is this one. This hair was clarified by Cotcat, and it's originally by this creator right here. This is the original version. If you don't know what clarified means, you basically get an elf hair and you kind of maxes matchify it, and you make it, it doesn't really look like it suits the game, but if you know what I mean, they make it more suitable for max match users. And yeah, so I really like this hair a lot. It's beautiful. It doesn't just come in an ombre version, though. I just put it in the ombre version because it's my favorite version. It comes in solids and it comes in all the EA colors, but it's beautiful. So next we have the third hair. This is the third hair. I think I always butcher this person's name. The name is Enrique, I think. Enrique, I'm so sorry. But this is one of their new hairs, and this is a really recent find for me. I got it only a few days ago, or maybe yesterday. But yeah, really recent find for me, but I'm obsessed, and definitely will make it onto my favorites video because, like, just take a look at this. Oh yeah, and all the CC will be linked down below. I probably should have said that in the first part of the video. Yeah, it might be linked in the description, but if it isn't linked in the description, it will be linked in the comments section. But yeah, this hair's beautiful. I love it. It's amazing. Like, just take a little look at this hair. I don't know. Obsessed. But yeah, this is the third hair. Really cute. The third hair is this hair. If you have Get Famous, I don't, but if you do have Get Famous, you will recognize this hair. It's basically the Get Famous hair without any of the rings in it, and I love it. It's by Wild Pixel. And as a person who doesn't have Get Famous and really likes the hair that came with it, this is like really cool to have in my game, and it feels like I'm using the Get Famous one, but it's obviously an edit of it. It's really awesome. And I love it. It's a really pretty hair as well. So the next hair is this hair right here. This hair is beautiful. I think it's by Lily Sims or Lily Sims. I'm not sure. But yeah, they made this a beautiful hair. They make amazing hairs. So the last hair for today is this hair. And I think it's by, no, it's by Blue Moon Sims. And yeah, it's really pretty. Love it. Like, oh my gosh. Like, take a look at it, please. My Sim, Olivia, from my current household has this hair, and it's beautiful. Like, I don't know. I just love hairs like these. They're amazing. So, yeah. So, that's all the hairs for today. I hope you guys found some maybe new hairs or hairs you'd like to add to your game today. But, yeah. So, now we're going to be moving on to the, I'm going to say accessories, yeah. So, the first accessory we have is this nose ring right here. This nose ring is by Picky Pikachu. It's a Max's Match nose ring, so it's not like a bit alpha. It's definitely completely Max's Match in my opinion. It comes in a set, I think. So you have this nose ring, and you get a choice of silver, black, gold, white, or silver, if you will, and more bronze, and then black. So it comes in a nice array of colors in my opinion, and I think it looks really pretty. I love nose rings, but I would never get my ears or nose pierced because I'm scared of needles. But yeah, really pretty and I love it.
So yeah, the next thing we have is this necklace by Enrique. I will warn you, this necklace, if you download it, it has ads behind it, so please be careful, like ads, like a, to get you like Adfly ads. So please, 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 please be careful when getting this necklace, and just, I'm not responsible. If you download this stuff and your game breaks, I'm not responsible for that, so please don't put it on me if you download this stuff and your game breaks. Just, this necklace is fine. It's not going to bring any bugs to your game because I'm using it right now. I'm running it. It's all fine. But just it had some Adfly ads in front of it. So just be careful on there. But once you're done with that, the download file of the necklace, it's totally safe. So do not worry. So yeah, this is by Enrique. I think that's how you say the name. It's really, really pretty though. It's definitely, it's a recent find as well, but definitely one of my new faves because it's just so pretty. I'm going to be using this a lot, like a lot. So yeah. The next jacket is this one. This is a base game edit. This jacket came with the new patch update thingy, and you don't need any like packs. This is base game, and someone did an edit of it, so it's really awesome. So they basically just added some little like kind of like emoji sticker thingies to it. They've added some rips in it, and I'm obsessed because I love this jacket. Like, I thought it came with Get Famous, but when I found out it came with base game, I was like, oh my goodness, yes. So I've like really loved this jacket so much, and I've already used it on my sim since it came out. But yeah, really love this jacket, and I love the edit of it. But yeah, it just adds a few cute little emojis, and I love it. So the next item is again to do with Get Famous. Lots of stuff to do with Get Famous because lots of people like released edits of the Get Famous stuff. Again, I have Get Famous, so you don't need Get Famous for these. I'm pretty sure these jeans are base game compatible. But if you didn't know before, these jeans had like a little makeup thing on them with some brushes, and thank the Lord, the Weeb Simmer made these right here, and thank you so much, because we all wanted a version without the little makeup thing there, so now we have one. It's amazing. So I love these two bits, and they're definitely a new find for me, but they're definitely on my new CC faves list. I love them. So now we're going to move on to the shoes. These shoes, I'm not sure who they're by, but they're more on the alpha side than the Max's Match side. But if you're like me and you're not too strict with that stuff, you will love these. Again, you know, whatever. You don't have to download this stuff if you don't want it. But yeah, these shoes are amazing. I love them to bits. They're definitely one of my favorites. I've been using them for months now. Use them on nearly all of my Sims. I'm not even kidding. So they're definitely a fave. And yeah, so now onto the more like accessories. The only accessory I have this outfit is these nails. They are by, I think it has Nicholson's. I'm so sorry. But I'm not too sure. I'm really sorry. I can't read it very well. They are amazing. So now we're going to move on to the second outfit. Oh, I forgot to do makeup. Oh my gosh. So unprepared. Back to outfit one. This eyeshadow is by Teyeski. Sorry if I just butchered your name. But yeah, it's by Teyeski. Really, 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 really pretty. Yeah, I love it. It's just like nice little natural makeup eyeshadow look. So the next thing I have is eyeliner. This eyeliner is by, I think it's Kaplan. Favorite eyeliner for such a long time. Really pretty, I love it to bits. It's amazing. Next we have this highlighter, also by Kaplan, that I've been obsessed with for like months now, since like April 2018. So yeah, quite a long time. But yeah, this highlighter, I don't know the exact time when I got it, I'm just presuming I got it then. Yeah, this lipstick is more on the alpha side. I would say it's alpha, but I need to include it. This lipstick, I think it's by TZ, I'm not even going to try, I don't know, but you know, this is really pretty. I've been using this, I got this around like June or July time, 2018, so not too long ago, but kind of long ago, depends how you see the months. But yeah, this is adorable, as you can tell. I've been using this like really on all my Sims. So yeah, it's really pretty and really cute. This is my favourite colour on Chloe. This lip shade, you know what I mean. But yeah, so the next makeup outfit thing, we're gonna do the makeup this time before I forget, is this one. So this is eyeshadow by Kaplan. This is really pretty, again, natural. I do like my natural eyeshadow, so as you can tell, my Sims. But yeah, I love, love, love this one. I've been using it for a very long time. And yeah, so I'm gonna try to be a bit faster now, because it's gonna be on for too long. This is by Nixie Plum. You have Plum in your name, I'm so happy. This is by Nixie Plum, I think, and this is like a less crazy, less more casual version. So this is like this one there, that's like more crazy. This is more of like a neat casual version that I really dig when I wanted to do more of a natural look on my Sims. But yeah, I really, really dig this. It's really cute. Oh, but yeah, the next thing we have is Lash Blush. It's by, I think, Hiyu. I have some of their skin details. I have some of their skin details. God. But I'm not sure if I said their name right. But yeah, I do really like this blush. It's quite natural. It's quite cute. It's definitely down my alley. Oh, such a weird laugh. I'm so sorry. But yeah, really cute. So now for lipstick. This lipstick, where is it? Hello, honey. Okay, this is by, I'm not sure who they're called. Maybe if I like click off and then Nessie. It's by Nessie. And this is like, I had this since August 2017, as I'm aware of. Because that's when I started getting into Max's Match to See. And this is one of the first lipsticks I ever got. I love it. I love the texture of it. Been using it for such a long time. And it's completely one of my favorite lipsticks out there. So it like, there's no chance it wouldn't make it onto this list. I love this lipstick so much. And it's really pretty as well. Really pretty. So yeah, that's all the makeup. Next we have the necklace. This necklace is by Praline Sims. And it is really pretty. I've had this one for quite a long time as well, quite a few months. But like, look how pretty it is. You have a little moon and a little crystal. I don't know what you call it kind of thing. Like there, like a little, I don't know. I keep trying to like remember it, but I forget. But yeah, it comes in like lots of swatches. You can tell, like look at all of these swatches. You have so much choice. Oh, that's really pretty in the purple. And it's just beautiful. It's amazing. Again, it's more on the alpha side, but I like alpha accessories more than Max's Match ones. So yeah. Next we have is this dress right here. So this dress I've had for, oh my goodness, such a long time. Since probably January 2017, March 2017, so quite a long time. Very long time. yeah, I love this so much. It's just, it can be a formal outfit. It could be a party outfit. It could be an everyday outfit. That's why I like it, because I can use it for different things. So yeah, this is more of like a New Year's kind of day New Year's Eve party kind of dress, like with the glitter. But yeah, this is really pretty. I don't know who it's by though, unfortunately, but really pretty and I dig it. I dig it. I need to say I dig it. But yeah, next we have this pearl bracelet by Beth Sims. This is so freaking cute. I love this so much. Okay, so it comes in these cute little colors. It comes in like black pearls, really pretty. But the one I use the most are the white pearls because they're my favorite. And they have a really cute, love them. So next we have these like rings on one hand. Like these rings are gorgeous. I've had these for so long. Like look how pretty they are. They're by Toxic, I think. Yeah, Toxic. And they're really pretty. You can see them more up close here. These rings have been with me for such a long time. They just look so beautiful. I'm just obsessed. And I don't like download a lot of CC rings. So like, yeah, I've been using these for such a long time and they're definitely a favorite. So yeah, next we have is these nails by Praline Sims. I've had these for, since I can remember, oh my god. I've had these since like February 2017. So quite a long time, but these are so freaking cute and they're definitely one of my favorites. Because they're like pretty and they're long. I wish my nails were like this. My nails are actually naturally long, but I just don't like take care of them very well. I just snip them off when they get long. But yeah, these nails are really pretty and I love them. You can look at them more of the, how they're shaped in the white color. But yeah, really, really pretty. I love them. So now for these big long boots that are totally grabbing the look. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm not some beauty guru person. I don't know. But yeah. This is the boots right here. They're beautiful. I love them. And look at the prints you can get. Like, I only usually use them in these two colors. Yeah, really cute and like not cute. They're kind of like, I just love these. Again, they're more on the alpha side, but if you're kind of not too picky like me, I think you'd really like these. But yeah, really cute. So yeah, the next outfit is this one. We're starting off with the makeup as usual. This eyeshadow right here, this is by Crazy Cupcake, I think their name is. They make amazing makeup, and their eyeshadows had to make it on this because they're really, really cute. So I really like these, like as you can tell, really cute, really, again, natural, because I like my natural Sims makeup, like I said. But yeah, so I'm kind of trying to speed through it. So next we got my one and all-time favorite Max's Match lipstick. It's by Simlish Sweetie, and it's been my favorite for since I started using Max CC, and it's still my favorite now. And this is it right here. So like, it's so many like nude colors, and it's really pretty, and I love it so much. And this is my kind of lipstick. Like not on myself, on my Sims. This is my kind of lipstick. But yeah, love it to bits. Really pretty. Next we have some earrings by Enrique. I'm just kidding, butchering the name. I already have actually. These are brand new, I think. but they're brand new for me. They are really pretty though, like they had to make it on this list because they're just so pretty, as you can tell. Really pretty earrings, I love them. I really do, but yeah, really pretty earrings, love them. Next we got a necklace by Toxic. This one is beautiful, I love this one. It's got a moon, a star, and this really nice little thing. I don't know what you would call it, but it's really pretty, and I think it looks really nice in every outfit. I love gold accessories, so yeah. So now moving on to the outfit, we have this bodysuit right here. I'm not sure who this is by, actually I could check. It's by, I think, Nixie, that's what I'm reading from up there, Nixie, I'm not sure. But yeah, really, really cute. I love the colors it comes in. This is one of my favorite clothing items. I've used it so many times. Because just look how cute it is. It's definitely my kind of Sims clothing, I guess. But yeah, really cute, I love it. The next we have is this really cute skirt that I'm completely obsessed with. It has like a denim skirt with a little belt, so I'm just waiting for it to load. And if we look at it right here, it even comes in a pink. So, you know, it comes like so many color choices, so you can really be imaginative with it. And yeah, it's just really pretty altogether. I really like it. I've used it like a billion times because it even comes without the belt if you prefer, but I love it with the belt. It is by Danny. It says Danny up there, I think. If you go down, yeah, Danny. Taj Sewell, I think. I'm not sure though. I don't think I'm butchering their name as well. But yeah, I have a lot of their like clothing items. I think one of their jeans is on this list as well. So they're definitely my favorite kind of like bottoms. Not like bottom, you know what I mean? kind of person to go to. So next we have is this watch mixed gold bracelet by Toxic. This is really pretty, as you can tell. Love this. Used it a million times. I just think it looks so gorgeous. I love it. So next we have some shoes. These shoes are by Simtastic, and they're really pretty. One of my favorite shoes. I've used these so many times. They just look so classy and lovely, and I love these shoes so freaking much. Definitely one of my favorites. So yeah. Next, we have this outfit right here. We're done with the makeup now, if you're wondering. But we're going to start off with this choker here. This choker is really basic. It's nothing special, but that's what I love about it. You can just fit it with any outfit, and it's obviously one of my favorites. So, yeah. And next, we have this cactus top right here. Another one of my favorites. You actually don't just get it in cactus colors. Now you get in some solid colors and some more patterns that are really pretty. Like, I love that pastel-y one. But yeah, this is really pretty. It's like tied up there. It's a bit of a crop top. It's really cute. So next we have these jeans that are a recent find for me, and they're just amazing. Again, they're by The Weeb Simmer, and isn't that the person? Oh yeah, The Weeb Simmer. Yeah. Didn't they make? Oh, wasn't the person who made the these jeans? Oh, like sorry, edited these jeans. But yeah, this is another item by The Weeb Simmer. I didn't realize that. I think I'm following them already on Tumblr. I'm sure because I like this stuff. But yeah, this is really cute. You've got some like cute little heartbroken ones, and then we have some stars. But yeah, next we have an accessories. Is this kind of like accessory tied on, kind of like, I guess, jacket thing tied onto your Sim's waist. This is by Tamil, I think. I think I'm saying the name right. I've had this for like ages, like probably a year and a half. But yeah, I had this for ages, but I love it. It just adds realism to your Sims outfit and gives it so much more like detail. And that's what I love about it. It's really nice. Obsessed with it. I love it. And I think you can find recolors of it if you don't really like the colors on here. There's probably really cool recolors out there too, but I just use them default. So next we have these Converse shoes. I think these are by, let me just, Pixel Box. I've had these for a year and a half as well. These are amazing. They come in really cute pastel colors. They obviously come in your black and your like white. If you like, they come just so many cute little pastel colors. I'm pretty sure there's recolors of this out there as well, but I have the default still. But yeah, this is a recolor, I think, of the Sims Converse that came with the base. I'm sorry, I'm losing my words. The base game. But yeah, they're really cute and I really, really like them. So yeah, that's everything down in this outfit. So next we have this outfit right here. It's a bit different. The first thing we have is this right here. I'm going to take off the pants, the shorts, because it's kind of messing with it. This is one of my favorite pajama tops ever. It's by Russ, I think. I'm not sure, I'm just reading it from there. But I love this. Like, look how cute it is. I love how it looks. Okay, so it's a recolor of this by SLYD. This is the original mesh. It's cute and all, but I personally love my recolor. I will link the recolor down below, but make sure you get the mesh or else it's gonna glitch out in your game. it's going to look all weird and your Sim's going to look scary. But yeah, really cute. If we look right here, these shorts are my one-time favorites. I love them. Let's give her a top. I'm so sorry, Chloe. I don't mean to humiliate you like this. But yeah, these shorts right here are really, really cute. I love them. They're kind of, they have quite an alpha texture, but I think they're really cute. I'm not sure if they're a recolor or not. But if you're going to download these, I suggest you check. I'm not sure, just to make sure you're on the safe side, but these are like so cute. They're good for sleepwear, good for athletic wear. Love these a lot. So next we have my one and only favorite, Bunny Slippers by Sim Love. I like use these on all my Sim sleepwear because like look how cute them. I think they're a conversion from the Sims 3. I mean like, how can you not want these? Like, Max's Match or Alpha, how can you not want these? Just tell me, because they're really cute. So yeah, I love those. So the last outfit, sorry, this weirdest one forever, is this one right here. And we're going to start off with this choker. This choker is really cute. It has a little lucky charm on it with a nice little, I don't know what you call it, kind of like neck kind of choker. I'm not sure what you would call it, but it's a really pretty little choker. One of my favorites. Then we got this kind of like a top thing right here. It's very good for your Sims hot weather wear if you have seasons. But yeah, I really like it. Really cute little top. I'm kind of rushing it now because I smell food and I'm hungry. I'm such an idiot. But yeah, this is it right here. It's really cute. Then we have the jeans. I'm pretty sure that these are by Tajwell. If that's how you say the name, I'm really sorry. But yeah, these jeans are definitely one of my favorites. You can kind of see the name there. Yeah, definitely one of my favorites. They just look so good. Like, tell me, they're like, they're Max's matchy jeans. I think Tajwell makes the best, like, Max's match jeans or like denim looking items. In my opinion, they just do them so well. So yeah, really cute. So last item, I think, yeah, last item is these boots right here. So yeah, these are them right here. They're kind of big. I love these. I've used them so many times. They're an edit of these boots that came with base game. They made them kind of like heel, but I love because my Sims can look really stylish. But yeah, they're really cute. I use them most in brown and black. Love them to bits. So yeah, that's all the items for today. If you guys want to see my skin details video, please let me know in the comments down below. And if you want to see my other custom content or mods favorites, say in the comments down below. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. It would mean the world if you did. Again, if your game breaks after downloading these items, it's not my fault. You can't like put it on me, be like, oh, it's your fault, because I'm not responsible if anything happens to your game. I love you all so, 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 so much. And see you guys in the next video. Bye! Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay.